Neurotransmitter raps cross my synapse and trap years in time caps and make them feel as if nanoseconds elapse. My subliminal responds with sparks and contradicts its content because I'm conscious of my subconscious thoughts. Verbal wit'll make you short circuit quick. I'll throw a merkin fit and squirt some shit worse than a murder hit from David Berkowitz. I'll throw dirt on your birth certificate. Your deepest fear I surface it, slice you and walk through your personage like a curtain split. My predatory nature so raw that I love phlegm. While the vultures flew over him, I flew above them. I'm the derelict with sick terror spit. You don't produce natural paragraphs, you carry someone else's like a surrogate. The onslaught that I'm causing, no author can pause it. I'm the dark secret inside of the skeleton's closet. I raised my pages in the sacred Philippine caves, grew stalactite braids and shaved them with guillotine blades. A cryptic rhyme shocked and ripped his mind. Cannabis and K-Rino combined is an unwritten apocalyptic sign. I turn MCs into shark feed, write and read at warp speed. The vampire and ultraviolet crossbreed. The rap gospel I follow is probably most optimal. My ultra opticals can spot fetus hair follicles. The possibility of me not winning's impossible. I'm so mentally hostile, I hear good news and get volatile. I telepathically move objects. My tongue concocted a new strain of saliva. One drop can fuel rockets. I throttle you with violent tailwinds, then extend another set of limbs and put you in a double full Nelson. So tell me, can you ace this quiz? You're the reverse opposite of what the opposite of true greatness is. Motherfucker, why would you try to nullify a beast with a butterfly? That's like singing an insomniac a lullaby. My eyes can catch rap as far as the skies can stretch. A bloody mic depicted and described in my composite sketch. Hit your place with self-imposed gashes in my face. Transform you from a solid mass to ashes in a vase. So soon as you move, I'm dooming you. Then I'll take your widow to a room to screw 20 minutes after your funeral. You wanna try to wipe my rhyme out? You'd be better off trying to put a strapped suicide bomber in time out.